looks pretty damn fantastic. First of all, the Resident Evil engine that they used to originally build Resident Evil 7 and now Resident Evil 2 is just kick-ass. It does a really good job of showcasing high-quality visuals. You can notice, especially in the characters themselves, the main characters, Leon and Claire, their faces are downright incredible. Not only that, the game just does a really good